could tell she like my demeanor. She 5'5 with them features. Real city girl like Carisha. Told me she was uptown beefing. Her man been with a bitch cheating. She walked in on them sleeping. She just had to cancel her meetings. And she don't know what to do now, but she ain't trying to go home. She asked, do I got Instagram? I put my shit on her phone. Then asked me out for a drink. Responded, I could use one or two. She feeling me, I'm feeling her. And now she like, can I come with you? I took her back to the crib. I know that's a big no-no, but this bitch is so damn bad, and this liquor got me on go mode. It was on soon as that door closed. She treated me like a man. Started sucking me with no hands. Man, this wasn't part of my plan. Swear we went through like 6 condoms. She fell asleep in my arms. Jump, woke up, she was gone. I didn't even hear my alarm. All my jewelry was still on. I think I'm in love with this freak. Bitch got on Instagram to see what's up, and all the shit was deleted.
She's a lonely girl. She made her way and got it on her own. But deep inside, she's crying all alone. It's a lonely world. When she tries to love her feelings hurt. Men lying when they keep on telling her that she's the only girl. She wanna hit the streets and wild out. Her friends saying she need to calm down. It's a phony world.